On May 18th, regional jet manufacturer ATR announced its plans for the next generation of its best-selling family of regional aircraft, the ATR Evo, due to enter service by 2030. The next generation of aircraft will feature a new power plant with hybrid capability and improvements in performance, economics, and sustainability. The new eco design will include new propellers, upgraded systems, and an enhanced cabin. The aircraft will remain a two-engine turboprop that can run on 100% sustainable aviation fuel, or SAF. The Toulouse-based company ranks as the world's number one regional aircraft manufacturer, with customers in over 100 countries worldwide. Stefano Bortoli, Chief Executive Officer of ATR, highlighted the potential of the new generation to reduce emissions worldwide, saying, "Our next generation of aircraft will be a step forward in responsible flying through further incremental innovation. When it enters the market, the new ATR Evo will pave the way towards a decarbonized future for aviation." ATR currently provides several models of its turboprop aircraft to regional carriers across the globe and is striving to lead the charge towards decarbonization. The manufacturer recently reaffirmed its focus on lowering maintenance costs and emissions in the Asia-Pacific region, where it maintains a significant presence. ATR will achieve cost savings through a 20% lower fuel burn and a 20% overall reduction in maintenance costs. The aircraft will also feature improved performance in terms of time to climb and an enhanced cabin, which will utilize lighter bio-sourced and recycled materials. Fabrice Vautier, Senior Vice President Commercial at ATR, highlighted the benefits to regional airlines, saying that carriers will be able to serve thin routes more profitably and communities can benefit from more connectivity, more essential services, and more economic development. "Our aim is to continue to offer customers and society ever more inclusive and responsible air transportation," Vautier said. While it's a segment that maybe isn't as closely watched as narrow-body and wide-body commercial jet markets, it appears that the competition to design and build the next generation of efficient turboprops is starting to heat up. Embraer's new project to develop a turboprop is reportedly moving very well, at least according to the company's CEO, Francisco Gomez Neto. The Brazilian manufacturer could make a final decision on its newest aircraft by the end of the year, with Neto saying that his company is now in the phase of defining a supplier for the aircraft, adding, "We're doing tests already with the concepts, so it's moving very well. Furthermore, we expect to be ready to make a final decision on the business case by the end of the year, beginning of 2023. Better known for making regional jets, Embraer is looking to move in on ATR's territory. Its new turboprop could have a range of a bit more than 800 nautical miles, around 1,481 kilometers. While this is less than the current range of the ATR 72-600, Embraer aims to make the aircraft faster and will have a quieter cabin due to its rear fuselage-mounted engines. Are you excited for the next generation of regional turboprops? What's your current favorite? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.